Well, here we are out in West Corokai, and this is the entry into the Serenity. Yeah, there we go. And there's a little driveway. And tucked away in the corner is Feb dwelling. And just here is the island. That's from where the pond was dug out. So I've got to clean all that up. And the island. And then you've got the pond, which 6 months ago was full. Dried up. That sucks. And look. The diving board is prepped and ready to go, thanks to Peter. Peter on the hill next door. She's a pearler, mate. There's your entrance, normal entrance. And for the young at heart, we've got the diving board. Look at that. Next door neighbor over there is a legend, Peter on the hill. He slashed all this for me the other day. Fantastic job. And we've got the fire pit. And then the back paddock, I suppose you could say. Well, it's March 2023, and I dragged this trailer all the way from Alice Springs and had a hiccup with the Volksy. Went back in the Greyhound bus, swapped cars, had another crack and made it. So good on you, Mazda. Anyway, this is the best out of the two containers. And inside, temporary wardrobe and storage area of good things. And then we have the other container. And the other container is the mechanical one. Now look, Nudge's jocks, lovely. And this is the mechanical container where all the tools and stuff are. Then we come around here to the Empire of Nudge. That's his awesome caravan. And then we have the latest addition is the shade structure we put up. Had no problem at all putting it up. Went up straight away, so easy. Lay a lot of pants on fire. Anyway, man caving it up so VC can see it. It's the beginning of the man cavage. Yeah, really good, and there's temporary shade on the end there. And we've got the throne. Goes up here. Fantastic. Look at that lovely light up there, solar light there. Thanks, Brad, for the idea. Oh, look at all this beautiful man cavey kind of stuff. Looking good. In we go. A little glory shot. Right, Brad, you're gonna love this. Look at that. Bro, where are ya? Gonna put a lamp there. We'll have power in here soon. There's sawdust in there. Got that from home. Have a timer and a lamp. I got that one. And that's me jumping off the Westgate Bridge. Hey, look at that. There's the instructions. One poop, one handful of sawdust, 4 or 5 sprays of this stuff. And we go outside, down the throne stairs. Close her up. And then we've got this 4,000 litre tank. There's a little hand washing machine. Two jocks and stuff in there. Tap. The ugly side there. Got to clean all that up. Got to burn that. Neighbour's got some really nice wild growth still there, so that's a great thing for the westerly winds. Yep, high-tech washing machine works really good. Just doing this at the moment for the hot water and the cold water. Pretty cool. This is the bus. My neighbour's such a legend, he's given me this bus to sleep in. Can you believe that? Because I've got no bed, but this does. And so this is where I've been living here, sleeping. go around the awning. It's one of our little places where we can hang out. It's a lovely view. If I sit down here, and there's the view. Ho, ho, ho. Never get sick of that. Bird life everywhere. Lots of jungle edge. There's that beautiful retaining wall. Gonna plant that up. And we've got the cabin, which is a work in progress. Kitchen will be in on the 23rd of March. Let's go in, got the retro chair. That's where the bedroom will be. I've got the air conditioner put in. Nice little Dubry air condish. Cheap but nice French doors for the view. Look at that. That'll be the kitchen. That's the temporary kitchen at the moment. And then the toilet, and that'll be it. The tour will be over. Hey, there you go. Slidey door, towel hook, bath mat. Yeah, so it's really good. Retro chair action. Goes with the retro table. And there we have it.